Now to football we go. Interim head coach Kenman Jones is pleased with the performance of the national women's football team in the first of two friendly internationals against Panama.
For 2 years, the national women's team had been inactive. And after the goalless draw against Panama, interim coach Kenman Jones was pleased with the overall performance of the team.
After not being an active team for 2 years, I think the team performed really well. There are instances in the game where Panama caused us a few problems, but I thought that the team was very resilient and dealt with it well. I'm really, really proud of the team, of the staff, every single person connected with the women's national team at this present time.
The result could have been a lot different, but for the performance of goalkeeper Kamika Forbes, who came in for some special praise.
But Kamika, she's always been a really, 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 really strong presence for the team. When she makes saves like she does and commands the box like she does, it gives the team the impetus to keep going. You can see it, the energy passing on from her to the defenders.
With World Cup qualifiers now pushed back to February, the games will serve as a gauge to measure the level of readiness as they continue preparation.
The group that is here, they are doing very well. They had a really good foundation over the last few months. And today was just the first test to see where we're at in our preparation. The good thing is that the qualifiers have been pushed back to February, so it gives us even more time to keep working and to get better on a lot of things that we do.
Game 2 of the series is on Monday at the home of football. Kent Fuentes, TTT Sports.